this building of any hostiles that may inhabit it.
Why would someone be living in an abandoned building?
Whoever said anyone. More like Spain.
Well, why are we doing this measure? I don't believe this is the natural. These can't be actual parasites. There has to be some rational explanation to this.
Well, I've seen a lot of weird things in my day, but this has to be by far the weirdest. But I wouldn't doubt our enemy. We have to be ready for whatever they throw at us.
What was that?
I don't know. Let's check it out. Look, there's nothing here. Seems as if someone is getting a bit paranoid.
Maybe you're right. I'm sure it was not. I told you so.
Well, calm down. We killed it, didn't we? Just wait until we tell the others.
All right. Well, let's get out of here.
What is this place?
My hideout. We should be safe here. Make yourself at home.
What were those things back there? I've never seen anything like it.
Those are called parasites. If you think that's bad, you haven't seen anything yet.
What do you mean? What could possibly be worse than that?
Their leader, of course.
guys. Glad to have you here. I understand that this is your first mission. We have reports of the parasites taking over Zeppelin City. The city has been mostly evacuated, but there are still a few people who didn't make it from the Pierce building on the hidden floor called 10.5. Your mission is to destroy all parasites and rescue any remaining survivors. This is a very dangerous mission, and you very well may die. We're hit!
These people are allies. The last thing we need is more enemies.
What's wrong with it?
Well, the fuse is blown.
Well, is there any way to fix it?
Not without the proper supplies, which we don't have right now.
Guess that means we're on foot for now. Just try to make the best of things.
Lower your weapons. Don't think I won't kill you.
We mean no harm.
Who are you? Why are you here?
We are the team sent to destroy the parasites invading.
Well, I guess that makes us your reinforcements. Follow me. I'll show you our crew.
Try the yellow ladder. Wait, no, the blue one.
O'Connor, these are the people who we are reinforcing. They claim they have more knowledge on the parasites to share with us. They could use our help.
You have no idea.
Well, of course we're helping them.
I fear what the future has in hold.
War is coming. I can only hope we'll be ready.
Let's just